working, take care of the classroom, take care of your bodies, we're going to make something happen here. And you guys believe in what we said, man. I appreciate you for believing in us as a coaching staff. I appreciate that. Okay? Now, we don't know what's going to happen. Okay? We'll find out tomorrow. But as soon as we find out, it's like every other game. We're going to get filmed, and we'll start working on breakdowns, we'll start working on scouting report, and we'll get after whatever we're supposed to get after. It's going to be the same way it is now. Okay? But I just want to talk about how proud I am of you guys to pull that out, man. Without Max on the floor, man, you guys still did everything we asked you to do. You guys will go down as one of my, probably the best team I've had here, man. I mean, it's crazy when you think about it. Nobody really knows y'all names, but y'all been killing. Assassins, silent assassins. It's no Oscar, no Damari, no Kyrie, but it's some Emils, and it's some DJs, and it's some Hectors, and it's some Wins, man. You know, who am I missing? It's
coaches and teammates, I appreciate all of them that kept feeding me the ball, to telling me to keep shooting. We shoot every day, I practice, and I know if I just keep believing in it, it's gonna go in. I knew I was on when I made my first shot. And then my teammates kept telling me, shoot, shoot, shoot. I missed my next three, but they kept telling me shoot, and I appreciate them for all the work to get this win, you know? Like, no, as Emil said, nobody believes we can do this. But, you know, it starts on the defensive end, you know? We have to get the defensive boards, you know, just to get us going on offense, you know?
How has this team managed? I mean, you guys obviously had a great year, but you know, you had the two losses to Logan in the league and didn't win the league. I mean, how did you guys refocus for NCS?
Well, as a team, we had a meeting and we talked about it, our goals, and this is one of our goals, okay, to win NCS. And so we just refocused to our goals, and we knew we could get through it as a team.